HP regularly releases firmware updates for your LaserJet printer. This video shows how to update your LaserJet printer so it will have the most up-to-date functionality. Your printer must be installed on the computer you are going to use to update the printer's firmware. You must also be able to print to your LaserJet printer from that same computer. First, you must check the firmware currently installed on the printer to determine if it needs to be updated. To do this, print a configuration page. From the printer's control panel, press OK to open the setup menu. Press the right arrow button to select Reports. Press OK. Press the right arrow to select Config Report. Press OK. The configuration page prints. Next, go to HP's website to see if there is updated firmware for your printer. On your computer, open the web browser of your choice. Type www.hp.com/support into the browser's address bar, and then press Enter on your keyboard. From the HP support page, select your country and language from the lists shown. Click Drivers and Downloads. In the Enter Product Name or Number text box, type LaserJet Pro CP1525. Click Go or press Enter on your keyboard. If there are multiple models of your HP printer, or you type in only a portion of your model number, like 1525 instead of HP LaserJet Pro CP1525, you will have to choose your printer from a list. Click the drop-down list and click to select your operating system, then click Next. Click the plus sign next to Firmware to view the latest firmware version available for your printer. Using the configuration page you printed, find the firmware date code. Compare this date code to the version number listed on the HP support page. If the firmware date code on the configuration page is the same as the firmware version number on the HP support page, your printer is up to date and you do not need to continue. If the firmware date code is different on the configuration page than the version on the HP support page, continue to the next step. If your printer's firmware version is different from what is listed on HP's website, you need to download the updated firmware and install it on your printer. From the HP support page, click Download next to HP LaserJet Firmware Update Utility. Depending on your web browser, a prompt might open asking what you want to do with the file. If you click Run, the file will download to a temporary folder and then run once the file is downloaded. If you click Save, the file will be downloaded to a folder you specify on your computer. After it is saved, you can run the program anytime you choose. In this video, we will click Save. Browse to the location where you want to save the file. Make sure you save the file somewhere easy to remember so you can install it later. We saved the file to the desktop. The computer downloads the file to the folder you selected. To find the file you just downloaded, click the Open Folder button if you use Internet Explorer. If you used a different web browser, you will need to browse to the folder or location where you saved the file. Double-click the file to launch the HP Firmware Update utility. After the utility has extracted, click on the drop-down next to Select Printer to Update. Select HP LaserJet Professional CP1520 Series. Click the Send Firmware button to transfer the updated firmware to the printer. Do not turn off your printer during the update. This can damage the printer. If prompted, click OK. When the update is complete, you will see a smiley face on the page. Click Exit. Check the display on the printer to ensure that it is in a ready state and it is not still being programmed. Your firmware is now up to date, and you can resume printing as normal. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.